Finally, honey. We're done. Yeah, being a famous pop star is really hard. Come on, Taylor. Let's go, honey. Do you want me to drive or you? I don't know. I don't want to drive. Yes, my honey. Me too. I'll just drive. I wish somebody would adopt us. Yeah. I wish they would. Yeah, I wish they would. Yeah, and I haven't brushed my hair forever. Come on. Okay, let's go sit back down and wait for somebody to get. Yeah, maybe we should. Let's go. Yes. Yes, honey. Oh, yes, honey. Come on. Let's go park. Okay, we're at the adoption center. Yes, I'm so excited, honey. Adoption center. Yeah, come on, let's go. Try this. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Yes. I would love to do this. Hi, girls. Do you want to adopt us? Yes, we would love to adopt someone. Yay! Well, guys, we'll be right back. We need to give you guys car seats. Safety first. Yeah. What are car seats? Yeah, you probably have never heard of them. Yeah, because we're from the 80s. Well, we'll get something. We still got to check too. They hold on to you. Let's go get some. Okay, let's put them in the car. Thank you. guys, I'll do the safe part. I'll do the unsafe part for the kids. Yeah, I'll drive. And you stand on top. Are you sure you could drive for me? Yes, I've driven before. Driven the kid, the girls. Can you give me a piggyback, Petey, please? No. You could stay here at the house.
I'm ready for it.
Fine. I'll wait here just to see our new daughters. And you better name one Gerald. No, they're both girls. I'm naming them Chloe and Chelsea. When are they coming back? Oh my gosh, when are they here? Oh, hi guys, I'm here. Okay. Who wants blue? I love blue.
For a weekend.
Great, because you're the short one. Hey, rude. Travis, look who's here. The girls. What do you guys want to be named? I've always wanted to be named Chloe. It's such a good name. Chloe. Such a cute name. Maybe we could do something really pretty. And we already have a kid here. But we have a big sister. Oh no. Here, I'll put these in here. Here, we'll take out the car seats. I'm gonna go. Hi, I'd like to adopt you.
Oh, I'm gonna leave my sister's room.
Oh, no, you won't. What do you mean? I don't have one. Let's get Taylor Swift. Yeah, this year. Your sisters are here. We adopted them. Hi. Hi, sis. My name's Chloe. My new name is Tilly. Riley. Oh my God, my Miley and Chloe. My Miley and Riley. My Miley and Tilly. Your names are now Chloe and Riley. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Well, you're shirtless, so let's go get you a shirt. Here, get in my closet. I've never been in Taylor's closet. Here, pick out whatever you want. And you can sleep in my bed. Give me
that. And I'll write your name.
Chloe Fluff Jaha. Don't listen to that. This is just people who can. Oh, this is empty. Because I was cleaning it out. Okay. I want this. Oh, everybody loves that. This is, it's one of my new shirts. And it's a shirt. What is that? Is that what you're looking at? Eris Tour one. No, the Eris Tour one is not that special. The Eris Tour is kind of prettier than this one. How is it prettier? You look beautiful. I should name you Jenny. Jenny. Oh, yes, Jenny. Jenny. Hi. Father? Father. Travis Kelsey. Now you know our real names. Travis and Taylor. Here, I'm going to put your hair up. Hey, guys. What are you guys doing? You guys need your hair up. Why? Here, I'll go do it at my beauty parlor. Honey, we're going to my secret beauty parlor that nobody ever knows about. Are you allowed to do the illegal thing? I like shiny things, but I... Oh, you mean this? Yeah. It's really big because it's human size. I found it in the human one. It's really weird. Okay, we're here. Well, that is big. Come on, let's go. Okay, we're up here. First, let's get some moisture to get it soft enough. My hair's getting better. I never thought this would ever happen. Okay, I'm gonna go get a brush. Go, Riley. his hair. Just so it never gets tangled. Okay, guys, your first day of school is picture day.
What?
Already? Yeah, because I booked you for school and it's really early. And it's homeschool.
What? Homeschool? I've always wanted to go to my middle school.
But you guys don't want me. We don't want you guys to like have a bad time and get scared. So we're gonna do a home phone scene like that. And then you're gonna go to the school. Alexa, next. Alexa, play the Eras Tour.
I couldn't find that on Amazon Music.
My hair is so soft. And my Okay, you can have the flower. No, I want to just see what the flower looks like. Not totally the flower. We can't do the flower. We'll do a pretty bow.
A purple one?
Yes, a purple one. No, I want a pink one. No, I want a pink one. No, I want a white one. No, I want a pink one. Fine, you guys can switch bows. You guys are gonna be beautiful. Yay.
do this, like. Can you take this out? Let's review what your hair looked like when you were little. Yeah, when I was little, it looked super ugly. That's why I always keep it in a ponytail. It looks like a cowboy kind of. Because I used to be a little cowgirl, but then I grew up. This is what it looks like. Just kidding. We need to brush it. Oh well. That's what I used to look like. Oh yeah, that's super ugly. Yeah, I know. Just kidding, that's cute. I want you to wear that. No, I'm not wearing it to school now. Why don't you listen to the famous Taylor when she's your mom? Well, I'll put my hair. Okay, I'm putting your hair. I don't like that. I'm taking my hair out again. You wanna know what sis has? I want what she has. Okay, yeah, I want what she has. Yeah, fine. I'll do it. Alexa. Next. This is my hairstyle. It's so nice. Yes, it would be so, I just love doing this. Okay, let's go home. Our hair looks so pretty. Come on, let's get in the car. See, what do I look better in? Let me try this beautiful. I love this blue dress. I'm just gonna try it. If I don't like it, it says big sis likes it. I'll let her go away and I'm gonna have to use it. No, I want that. No, I'm not. Come and pick me up now. This one is nice. I like it. This one is really nice. I really like it. I want Your sister gets to be dumb because she picked the cutest outfit. No fair. She went to an ugly doll to a pretty doll. My kids are black.
I heard from everybody. You part the crowd like the Red Sea. Don't even get me started. Did you get anxious though on the way home? I guess I'll never ever know now that we don't talk. You grew your hair long. You got no icon. And from the outside, it looks like you're trying lives on. I miss the old ways. You didn't have to change. But I guess I don't ever say.
Now that we don't talk.
I called my mom. She said that it was for the best. Remind myself the more I gave you, what we lost. I cannot be your friend. So I paid the price of what I lost. And what it cost.
Truth is, I can't pretend it. But I'm
let's take a photo shot. I loved getting adopted. Me too. What a happy family. The end. Thanks for watching!